I'm William Wolkoff for BearCastMedia.com, and I'm here along with Terry Adams, BMX flatland biker. Terry, last time we saw you, you were at the Yuban Music Festival here back in November. What have you been up to since?
Just doing a lot of traveling, a lot of mixture between contests, events, demonstrations, appearances. Just really just riding my bike, living the dream, really.
So you're on a 15-day tour with Red Bull, yeah. And what's your favorite part about touring different parts of the country?
It's cool for the college tours because it's very guerrilla style shows. It's, you know, nothing's forced for people to watch. If someone wants to come up and check it out, they check it out, and that's what I really love about it, that it's not really like an organized show. I'm just kind of going around doing my thing.
And you also do a lot of competing. Do you have a preference between touring or competing?
I guess right now in my career, I kind of prefer just promoting flatland and making sure that when it's in the media, it's presented right. Whether it's shooting photos or video, just making sure that the images are looking good.
Would you have any advice for an aspiring BMX flatland biker?
I would say find a community of guys that ride, because in the U.S. it's difficult sometimes because all the states are so far spread apart. It's hard to meet up with guys to ride, you know, and when you're, you know, in Japan, where flatland's the biggest, it's pretty easy to jump on a train and get from, you know, one place to another to meet up, and that's why the scene is really strong over there. So my advice is, if you're wanting to get into it, go online, you know, find some websites, meet up with some guys, and stay motivated that way.